Welcome to another tutorial video on how to recover your permanently deleted Instagram account after 30 days. I'm Ayakin from Create Login and Delete, and let's get started. So first, go ahead and open up your preferred web browser and go to Instagram's Help Center. Now, once you've come up to this page, what you need to do is tap on the three horizontal lines at the upper right corner right here. And from the given options, simply select Manage Your Account. Now from here, select the first option that says signing up and getting started. Now from here, scroll down and look for this tab that says was this helpful, and simply select the no option. Now select other. Now you can simply describe your issue in the box, or you could just copy and paste the same thing that I have written in here. Once you're done with explaining your problem, don't forget to mention your user ID and email address at the end of your description. So just write down your username and your email address. Here, once you're done, simply click on the submit button below and Instagram Help Center would follow you up. So yeah, that's it. But please keep in mind that it might take 24 to 48 hours at max. So please be patient and keep waiting for the update. So I really hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to us for more great contents. Thanks for watching.